achieved with CryEngine.
Somebody needs to go get some. Any takers?
Ethan Brady.
We need to cut off the food.
Come on, Brady. We don't have long. We gotta move very quickly.
I don't know how long we'll last.
We need to move.
Hey, Brady. If you're heading out, we got some firecrackers you can take. Nothing like them for making a distraction.
In the yellow zones, KPA forces will recognize you as a wanted man and trigger the global alarm. In order to avoid detection, ensure you keep civilians between you and any soldiers and stay out of sight of cameras, vehicles, and drones. Engaging in combat will also set off the alarm. If the alarm is raised, the KPA will begin hunting you down for as long as the alarm remains active. If you can break line of sight, then the alarm level will begin to reduce, but you can accelerate the cooldown by using hide spots. Be warned, though. You can't enter a hide spot while in line of sight of KPA forces, and no safe house will let you enter at all while the alarm is active. Once the alarm level reaches zero, the alarm stops and the pursuit will end. Distraction devices are especially useful here. Throw them to move enemies out of your path or to confuse them while you make your escape.
Good to see you.
This is so funny. My back is killing me.
The current terror threat level is low.
Come, shit, I'm a...
Not
today. Oh, way to go, Brady! That'll help get people on our side!
Cut it out, man.
Brady. Every act like this brings us more recruits.
Cost nothing, so I owe nothing. Another shitty day in Philly.
There's rumors amongst the people of Earlston of a rooftop garden somewhere near your position. If you can find a way to reach it, we can send some people to help expand it and keep it safe.
Thank you. Now the Resistance knows about the garden, they can keep it safe from KPA interference and make sure the produce goes to those who need it most. Nice work, Brady.
It's depressing watching the people out there all day.
Come over. What's up? Everything okay?
Ready to give out.
Come on, man. I'm in no mood.
I know you want to get out of here.
Wait, we are.
Of course, but I don't see it happening. After the attempted breakout last summer, the security is insanely tight. And we try anything, they'll shoot us dead.
Must be break time.
Hey, bottom here.
Stop it. You're just gonna piss him off.
Same shit every goddamn day.
Oh my god.
Great job, Brady. Every act like this brings us more recruits.
No.
Be vigilant. Wristwatches,
radios, digital clocks.
Our situation is so ugly.
Radios, digital clocks.
The KPA are simply asset stripping our country, taking every conceivable
Thank you, Jive. Oh, my feet are killing.
Wait.
Electrical goods. Guaranteed working. All your money back.
Trouble.
Batteries. Electricals. Good work in order. Fully charged batteries. The best in Philly. Wristwatches. Radios.
You okay?
Clocks,
I look a little lost.
Batteries, electricals, fully good work in order. The best in Philly.
Be vigilant. Terrorists may be operating in this district.
Electrical goods, guaranteed working, or your money back.
Like I care.
The north, bullying, or even physically assaulting.
Wristwatches, radio,
terrorists may be operating in this district.
What is it, man?
See you, everybody.
begin departure procedure unless overtime has been requested.
How about an extra 50%?
Sold.
Come and talk.
Oh, my bad, man.
Brave souls out there, slipping through the night.
Come on, of gotta course. Be some spare.
I work hard
for what? This? Thanks. You've no idea. This is a special one-time offer.
In order to start a revolution, you need to persuade ordinary people to join the fight. The map shows your progress towards inspiring the district to rise up and the five different categories of actions that will contribute to your total. These are strike points which must be captured. Voice of Freedom, where you tune radios to the resistance station. Sabotage, where you destroy KPA infrastructure. Acts of liberation, such as saving people from police brutality, and finally destroying the APCs that patrol the streets. In addition to raising hearts and minds, you also earn KPA tech points, which can be used to buy weapon conversion, guerrilla toolkit deployment methods, and new kit items. Once Hearts and Minds reaches 100%, you can activate the broadcasting of resistance propaganda across the district. This will cause the people to rise up and allows access to the KPA's key strongholds in the district.
Hey, Brady, it's Ned. Nice job getting the intel. intel on the district. Now we know what we're up against. You can see the police station where they're holding my guys, but there's no way we can mount a rescue at the moment. The Norks have total control. We need to change that. We have to get the people on our side. Appeal to their hearts and minds. With them behind us, our rescue stands a chance, and once we get the info on Walker, we can make our move. I gotta get back to the armory before some damn fool blows it sky high, but I'll stay in touch. Good luck, Brady. Brady, Ned here. It's working. The people are starting to get behind us. Keep doing what you're doing, Brady. We need chaos. Then we can rescue my guys in the confusion.
Post-work activities must be kept in designated areas.
You know something that makes me happy? Real happy? The restricted zone.
Be vigilant. Terrorists.
Brady, it's Burnett. I've heard what you and Ned are doing, stirring up trouble here in Hillston. You ever stop to think about the consequences? People are gonna get killed, Brady. The KPA won't stop to discriminate. They'll do whatever it takes to crush disorder. You have no right to risk innocent lives. I don't care how important your cause. You have no right!
Spit it out.
America belongs to us. Remember this. Hey.
About drawing a line in the sand. saying no more.
The current terror threat level is medium.
There has been a disturbance in your sector. These officers are en route to...
Be vigilant. Terrorists may be operating...
Hey, go easy.
Fuck it. I say we go first.
We have a concern. New Orleans Alpha and Pittsburgh Alpha so much. Cells have been turned.
All right. See you around.
Be vigilant. Terrorists.
What are you hiding
in this district?
Are you insane? You can't do that.
Holy crap!
Get out of here. Move.
Emergency measures are in force. The criminals will face summary justice.
Most people avert their eyes, walk a little faster. Thank God for the resistance. For every old lady the Norks pistol whip, for every innocent passerby they pick on and brutalize, we exact our revenge. And our retaliation is fast, brutal, and merciless. They'll bleed, they'll burn. If you have friends or family who sign up to the liaison program, I urge you to be strong and turn your back on them. It's far from easy and it feels ugly, but you need to make a statement. People need to see the consequences of signing away your morals, your soul.
Current terror threat level is medium. Be vigilant. Terrorists may be operating in this district.
How we obsessed over our technology. We bond over each new iteration. And so vulgar. I was no better than anybody else, but...
The old clergy house next to the Ashgate Church is seeing some heavy KPA traffic. If you can, try to recon the building and see what's going on that has them so interested.
Terrorists may be operating in...
Whatever you need, I got it.
I hope this weather holds up.
What's good?
Oops.
Are you blind?
How close they were to taking you down.
Get lost, slave.
I'm good to go.
Oh, fuck. Run, run!
Stay calm. There has been a disturbance in your area. The peace officers
get out of your
way.
There's anger in the air.
Are you okay? You look a little rough.
Be okay. He's firing! Help me!
Disturbance in your sector. Peace officers are en route.
Looks like they were investigating a particularly brutal murder of a peacekeeper. I guess we're not the only ones who are choosing to fight the Norks.
Here you opened up the tunnels in Elm Tree, Brady. Tell me about it sometime, eh?
Observation post to Philly Bravo. Activity in this district is within your hours.
Want to go with me? Wait, I'll make it nice.
Yes?
Defacing public property and antisocial behavior will not be tolerated. This zone is now subject to level 1 anti-hostility measures. Do not risk incarceration and ration card suspension for your family.
Turn around, hands behind your back. Surrender now or get a bullet in your head.
Attention all citizens. Return to your homes in a calm and orderly fashion.
Leave now.
Put down these aggressors.
Vandalism and disorder are criminal acts. Offenders will be arrested. This is a zero tolerance zone. Criminal activity will be met with immediate prosecution. Antisocial spread to level 1 anti-hostility measures. Clear the streets. Repeat, clear the streets. This is an order from the KPA.
Or as they like to call themselves, the Bricktown Mafia. Possibly the baddest motherfuckers of the resistance.
Brady, there's an abandoned apartment building near your location. It could be used as a resistance safe house. Find a way in and see if it's suitable.
Offenders will be arrested.
Bran raided the lobby in an armored van. Well, and that was just the beginning. Seven of them got out of the van and head-to-toe welded metal armor suits and heavy machine guns.
Attention. Violence towards peacekeepers is a capital crime. Attention. Violence towards peacekeepers is a capital crime. Peacekeepers have been instructed to arrest on-site any and all persons caught damaging public property. You have been warned. The current terror threat level. Move on. Be vigilant. Terrorists may be operating in this district.
Security camera? Here's one for the highlight reel.
The current terror threat level is high.
I'd like to take a moment to mention Dr. Sam Burnett. In a world that's become consumed with violence,
you North bastards getting this on your security cameras? Well, here's one for the highlight reel.
Desperate to end the bloodshed. The resistance may not be easy to operate, but there's not a single person in Philadelphia.
Clear the streets. Protesting is a crime. Clear the streets.
KPA out, USA in.
Who's gonna care about a few bullets?
We can do this together.
Alpha to Brady. That apartment's in a prime spot for us to monitor KPA movements through the zone. Could give us an edge. Sending a team to set up surveillance. Philly Alpha out.
Attention all citizens. Congregating in public areas is a crime. Illegal groups will be dispersed. The current terror threat level is high.
Come on, let's do this.
This is an order from the KPA.
Brady, it's Philly Alpha. Head back to the tunnel house. You can give the signal from there and broadcast a message across the district to galvanize the people into action.
aggression towards peace officers or citizens in the liaison program is a crime, punishable by immediate suspension of ration cards and possible enrollment in the North Philadelphia Re-Education Center. Attention. Violence towards peacekeepers is a capital crime. Attention. Violence towards peacekeepers is a capital crime. Attention. Attacks on peacekeeper facilities will be met with deadly force. Clear the streets.
She's coming for them.
Lawlessness will not be tolerated.
Attention, citizens. Cease all illegal activity and return to your homes immediately.
Stay where you are, hands above your head.
A very popular, larger than life character in the Chicago South turned out to be a rat. He'd been informing on his friends.
Citizens, disperse and return to your homes peacefully. Rioting is a capital crime. Deadly force will be used. Warning, rioters will be dispersed using deadly force. Cease illegal activities and return home.
If you're starting to feel like you want to show solidarity for the resistance...
Enough, goddammit!
Any citizens found damaging public property will be subject to immediate arrest. Report any criminal activity to your nearest peacekeeper.
Why not join them?
Attention, clear the streets. Attention, clear the streets.
You know something that makes me happy?
Lay it on me.
Be vigilant. Terrorists may be operating in this district. The current terror threat level is high. Be vigilant. Terrorists. Attention all citizens. Congregating in public areas is a crime. Illegal groups will be dispersed.
Hey, heard you took down a gas injector. Nice one, Brady.
Posing as a new recruit, coerced by the Norks into sneaking explosives into the safe house. When he triggered that bomb...
Brady! Great work out there. While you've been stirring things up, we've been hacking into the KPA-PA. When we turn this on, it'll start broadcasting our messages across the whole district. Should start a goddamn riot.
I worked in an office.
Want to do the honors?
What I'd give to be that
coordinated. This thing's gonna do some serious damage.
Joseph Green, we.
I'm getting pro making these. It worked! Yes!
Woo! We did it!
Time to take Earlston back!
Brady, it's Burnett. I need you at my clinic. It's on your map. I want you to see what you've done.
Used the same technique. Setting siege to criminals and blasting music at them relentlessly to break their will. It's psychological torture. Just remember that.
We've got to get some ammo shipped to Manhattan. Somebody
like
get that written up and prep the boxes.
Solidarity for the resistance, you can start with what you wear. The resistance uses the color blue as a symbol of freedom. Blue scarves, blue spray paint, blue flares fired into the sky. It's hard to miss.
Sister in New York.
But why not join them?
I've got to get out.
Wear blue whenever you can. Make the walls of your house blue. If you're feeling brave, then head on out into the streets and spray the walls blue. It's a strong message and one the KPA can't ignore.
Damn rifle jammed on me again today.
Good work taking that gas injector. Though one day they stand trial for their work.
Simply for a few nice things. Is your dignity, your community, and your soul worth trading in for a hot bath and a view of Main Street?
5 years ago, I was wasting away behind
Shame
a desk.
On you all.
Now look at me.
I'd like to take a moment to mention Dr. Sam Burnett. In a world that's become consumed with violence, he's a man of peace.
Finding I got myself two kills today.
Desperate to end the bloodshed. The resistance may not always see eye to eye with him.
A bullet flying past your head sure puts shit in
perspective. There's not a single person in Philadelphia with a bad word to say about him. His work in this city has been heroic. He'll never be forgotten.
Fuck the North! Apex. Get out of our country. Give us our children back. Fuck the dead.
Take a look. Take a good look. This is your doing. You and Ned stirred up trouble in the zone, and this is the price? People, Brady! Innocent people! All this fine talk about revolution, but it's always the ordinary people who suffer. I just don't have the supplies to treat everyone. Seeing as your actions brought most of them here, maybe you'd be willing to help. The KPA have a depot on the other side of town. Should have medical supplies. You want to do some good? Get me what you can.
I've met countless resistance whose minds were first ignited by his powerful.
These people. Don't have long range. They need those meds.